Right, we're up Deepcut Barracks, and we're going to try and get in the old base and work our way up and see what's around. It's getting dark, but yeah, let's see what we can find. And with me, Vacant Haven.
Oh, guys.
Here he is, Mr. Alex. So make sure you check out his channel, like and subscribe, and don't do that to me, because you know I don't like it. So yeah, but apparently security are on to the lads who were with us, because they pulled up by the security hut, and then the security guard came out and decided to start like following them around the site. So yeah, so they probably have to dump their car and walk further. We're just coming up on the back of the old military bit now, so there it is. So I don't know if we can get over there or not, but all this is going to be knocked down, turned into houses. Very similar to these ones that they're building.
So, there's a ladder we can use from the building site just to...
Yeah, we'll have to have a look, see if there's an easy way over now. Right, so we've managed to get in the fence, but we're looking for somewhere that's a bit easier because it's a bit hard work here. And I don't know how easy it's going to be. So, we're in, but these lads aren't in yet, so we're just looking to see if... Let's work our way down here. Can't see through there. Could be people shouting to each other through the forest. Could be people down in the forest shouting to each other. Now, why do I get the impression that this f***ing tower is going to be maxed out, innit?
Yeah.
Just keep an eye out for these cameras, because they're going to be there, I think.
They will be, because this will be the jewels, so to speak.
Yeah. Like, that window is open, and I bet you inside and around the corner is probably a f***ing sensor. Yeah. Fingers crossed we can get through here. No, you can't really get round here. Locked. Right. I can't see any alarm sensors inside the building. No, I can't. Yeah. What's that? Oh, we could drop down the other side, but it's... It may not go down to ground level. It's possible. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just see if we can walk around. It's easier, isn't it?
Also, when it ever gets darker,
yeah,
it's going to be more obvious.
Where we are, yeah. If we're using torches, yes. Definitely.
Like you say, you've always been caught. Oh, and no, that's a little floodlight. See on the left hand side?
Yeah.
Does that look like something there?
Possibly.
Well, the yeah, see, so not with the film of the window, if you look to the other end, it looks sort of got the air, that little white sign.
Yeah. Ooh, this is a way through.
Yeah,
Where? Oh yeah, well it's the electricity, it's the electricity transformers. Luckily that is not, that's not a camera, you're right. What's that? That's a camera stand, isn't it? Down through there. Is it a camera? No, it's a tree. Yeah, possibly. But if we keep far enough away, if we edge around the edge of this building here, this is okay. This is all right. It's all good. Guys, it's all good. Just go down there. That looks nuts. If that was open, that would just be so crazy. Okay, well let's go and check this out, see whether or not it's open or not. Gotta be careful because we don't know whether there's any security on site, so we're just walking out in the open at the moment, which is a bit dodgy. It's open. Oh my god, it's just open, look. It's got a chain on it, but it looks like it's open. That's mental. Shit, hang on, I'll get my light on. Just call the lads over. Call the lads over so we can get in. Sensors, keep at ambient temperatures. Oh, it's temperature sensors. No, this is up. All this is turned off. Look, that's off. That's off. I get the feeling there's a light switch there, but there's no power there. What's this then? Oh, power switch on. Yeah, we're all right. Yeah, there's a lock, there's a chain on it, but it's just like, it's come off its hinges.
Oh yeah. So is that accessible?
Well, look how high it is, man. I hope so. I'm going to go up now.
Yeah.
You all right? When you get in, pull that door behind you. Bastard. You bloody spoil-sporting bastard. Just get up here. Come on. Hang on, I need to get my, hat off because it's going to fall in it. I know 100% if I tilt my head back that hat's coming off. Right, let's try again. So, straight up.
This is hot. I can't believe it.
This is the number one place I wanted to come to and it happens to be open. It's crazy.
Clearly, everybody's shit, right?
Feet on this metal platform now. Now, bear in mind, boys, right? You're going to have to turn your torches down because there's windows at the top and I can see them. I can see the windows up at the top. So you don't want to be shining your torch when we get up that high.
I'm going to turn 9 down. Notches. How are you doing?
That's pretty mental. Here he is. How mad is this, mate?
This is crazy.
I can't believe this. Yeah, this is the last one out. It's to the top. I wonder if it's open. Have to be really careful with the lights though.
Take your breath. Take your breath away, don't it?
Does a bit. Can everybody see Alex? Here he is. Let's just film these guys. Are they coming?
Yeah, Simon.
You can have a bit of light on. You're all right till you get up here, man.
That's right. Harry.
Where's Ray?
Bold, eh?
Oh, no. dear.
Thing is, though, we're up here, so we're going to see if anyone's coming anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, we can film our own demise in really high quality. See those? See where the cars are going?
Yeah.
Just don't step backwards.
Yeah.
Is my advice.
Oh, it goes up quite a way.
Oh yeah. So is that a hatch?
I'm going to turn my camera. So watch it. Oh shit.
So someone's
going. No, I'll go for miles, man. Just be careful.
Try going to the houses. Yeah.
It's probably going to the houses.
Yeah.
It's open.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's good. It's open. Oh no, spiders. Jesus. Jesus. No way. No way. Oh my God.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Oh, hell. That's a brilliant idea. See my bag here. That's better. Oh, you can sort of lean your back on the wall as well, give you a rest.
You're not going to believe the view.
From the noises you're making, man.
I'm a bit scared to look over the edge so really? Far, yeah. Oh my God.
Shit. Excuse my language, but...
Oh my God. I can't believe it.
Are you scared of heights, man?
Yeah, I won't be going near the edge, I can tell you that.
Jesus.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
We may as well be on the moon.
We may as well be on the moon, boys. Here he is, here's Steve. Oh, this is nuts.
Oh, so...
Here he is, reaction. Reaction
wow.
Shot.
Shit. That's what I've said, shit.
Oh look, there's a car reversing back down there, look.
Yeah. It's your orange shirt doesn't help, mate.
Do you don't think they'll see it at that distance, do you?
You're not doing your zip up.
Do you reckon it's that bright even in this twilight? Look at that, there's a tower over there, look. If somebody wants to walk to the edge with my camera, because I don't know if I want
to.
I might do. I'll try it. See what happens. Oh, the car's reversing.
Still, is it?
No, it's reversing.
Where are you looking?
There's a white car, and he's waiting. Now the car's going to pass him, look. But one was reversing.
Do you think we should start making an exit?
I don't know, but it's a bit weird. I don't want to hang around up here, I can tell you.
I'm going to start heading down anyway, because I've got...
Well, are you going to look over the edge? Aren't you going to film?
Over the edge? I'm fucking terrified.
I am too, mate.
I'll leave it to you guys.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, that's all I can do, folks. That's as much as I can do.
Yeah.
That's as much as I can do. I can't go any closer. I can't. I know my limits. I'm comfortable there, but...
Imagine that concrete broke away.
You bastard. Don't even start. Should we go whilst we we're ahead?
Yeah.
Because I think we've gone to the moon. Now we need to return before we die. Because there might be losing oxygen up here.
One last look at the view.
I'm going to take a photo with my phone. Watch your light.
I just saw a light come on in a vehicle down there.
Yeah.
Can you see it? To the right of that building with a white top. You see that?
Yeah.
Yeah? You see the light in the front of the vehicle? Can you see it?
Is it a reflection off the street?
Don't know. Shooting,
yeah. Yeah. Right, I'm going to film when I get to the bottom.
It's weird. It's very strange. I don't know what that is. I don't like it, huh? Shit. That's nuts. Oh, the altar's gone and done. All you need. All you need at a time like this is it out.
Bye bye, nice seeing you.
What's that? Is it okay? Good. Flying down. I've got my big torch, yes.
Here's in here. This is the windows. That's all I can film them right now. Thank you. mad as shit. Wow. Wow. Mad. Whew. There's the lads over here. Better get the fucking out of Dodge. I've got a weird feeling we've overstayed our welcome. Yeah, do you know what? They read my mind. Yeah, I think we need to get the shit out of Dodge. Yeah. Yeah. So we'll see you on the flip side. It's Alex just taking it easy, look. Like a Cadbury's caramel. Right, okay. Wish us luck. I just want to get out here with footage of that. Because that is mental. That is absolutely mental.
It's crazy, man. You really were on the moon on that one.
Yeah. Ray, you missed out, man.
Yeah, sorry, man.